Hey, Stone Cold Steve Austin here with my next guest on Broken Skull Sessions, the hardcore legend, WWE Hall of Famer, Mick Foley. Mick, what we're going to do today is play a little bit of word association.
Okay.
I'll give you a WWE superstar.
Can I cheat and look at the list?
Absolutely you can. Give me the first thing or phrase that comes to your mind.
All right,
here we go. Sami Zayn.
A phrase comes to my mind. I like me some Sami Zayn. Everything's better with Sami Zayn. No matter what he does, he makes it work.
I dig it. Drew McIntyre.
Potential realized.
And you said it years ago to me. Bobby Lashley.
Turning it on. Like 20 years into his career, and this guy's just hitting his stride. Amazing.
Turning his best work.
Yep.
Bianca Belair.
Well, I'm getting goosebumps because five-tool player. One of the best WrestleMania moments I've ever seen in my life was Bianca winning that title.
Probably the future of the business.
Yeah.
Here we go, The Fiend.
The biggest compliment I can give is that I don't multitask when The Fiend comes on. I put everything down and I'm glued to my set. And you know what, if you take one part Fiend, add a little Mankind, that equals money.
He is very entertaining. Along with The Fiend, Alexa Bliss.
Oh, I saw that coming. An amazing monster sidekick. She's incredible.
She's doing a great job. Yeah. Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley. Over with the entire Foley family from the moment we saw her on Rumble. Like a head turner. You know, that it factor, alive and well there.
Looking forward to this next answer, Cesaro.
Can I talk to the cameras?
Sure you can.
Vince, please. You started at 89. 6 year of experience. We know a little something. We both proved Vince wrong, right?
Yes.
He had us set for this level, and I'd say we exceeded that level. Trust us and give him the chance. Let him prove. I'll get down on my knees and I'll beg. Vince, please. All we are saying is give Cesaro a chance. Like, I just believe in that guy wholeheartedly. Give him a chance.
Give him a chance. Give him a gimmick. Just put a rocket ship on his back. No telling what the kid could do. All right, those are running through the gauntlet of word association with Mick Foley, the hardcore legend, WWE Hall of Famer. My next guest on Broken Skull Sessions. Do not miss it.